was too damn close.
That was it.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading. That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Now, is there anything else that I can get?
Man, look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader.
When I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock. Because it's meteor. Oh, man, that makes me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
All right, I'm done. For now.
Oh, see?
What was this place used for?
They call it processing. Where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half the family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
Pittsburgh Division. All civilians seeking resident status must go through the following checks. Documents check. Confirm the applicant has a signed and approved federal application for quarantine transfer and is within the stated commission window. Military issued IDs should be examined closely and cross-checked with the central command database. What? Infection scans, scan all applicants, blah blah blah, decontamination. Security screening. All steps must be adhered. Okay. Colonel McKenzie, Atlanta quarantine zone. Sir, going on 14 months, and this little revolution has turned into a bloodbath. We've lost too many men, and frankly, we're about to lose the entire zone. If we stay any longer, we will all get lynched. Awaiting your orders, Captain Mastros. Um. No. Maybe I'll find a duct tape. Quick. I found alcohol. Okay, Ellie, read this. You're not gonna... You're not gonna react to this? Another three soldiers dead. What's going to take? What's it gonna take?
Man. You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet.
That was it? I expect it more, Ellie. I expect it more. Okay.
Let's see where this leads us.
Nowhere.
Watch yourself on these drops.
Yes. This way, Ellie. Oh, the hotel section. Oh, damn it.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
You know what you think.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
This way, Ellie. Laron.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Yeah.
can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plane.
All right. Just stay there.
There's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
Yeah, but you stay there for a bit. Quickly gonna check stuff out. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with a red X. Good to know. Let me guess, I can't go any higher than this. No.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
Hop on.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way out.
I already have.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
No.
I'll have to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Whoa, fancy. You ever stayed at a place like this? Before? It all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
I'm not gonna like this part. What do you think, Ellie? Yeah. I think that too.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night. And I would like your finest suite, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
I don't have the combination for this. But I will.
Hey, there's a ladder back here.
Oh shit, Ellie. Can I put it here? I don't think so. No. Huh?
I'm on it.
Okay.
Let me quickly check. Oh. 22, 10, 56. 22, 10, 26. 22, 20. Now I have to go back down. Stay up there, Ellie. Don't come down. 22, 10, 56. Shifts upgraded. Coming, Ellie. Are you still up there? Ellie? Ellie? Oh, you're still up here. Okay. Let's go then.
Watch your step.
If you find an apartment with an X on it, let me know.
Because we're thorough, we're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
Fucking shit.
Hey, we lost one. We got a fucking tourist. Man out. Anything?
Man, I got nothing. I'll look out here. Go look down there.
Thank
Watch
you.
Yourself. Another body over here. We gotta keep looking.
Fuck. Another one down! What?
Another body over here! Watch yourself!
Nothing in here. Alrighty then. Let's quickly go back to this place over here. I think there's no one. Okay, so far nothing really interesting. Cavaletti. I expected more loot, but maybe it's because I'm quite full right now, because I literally can't, well, I can make one of these and one of these if I have the... one sec. I can't really remember. Oh, I haven't been in here. Okay, Ellie. Uh. Okay. It's a big fucking maze. Oh no, let's not go up here just yet. Ellie, you're like making weird noises, I'm sorry. I came from here, right? Yeah, I came from here. Nothing else that I can. Oh! Almost forgot an arrow. There's nowhere a red arrow, and there's nothing here. Then I'm going down here. I've been in here. Yeah, nothing. I've been in here. Nothing. Okay. So that's the way. How are you doing, Ellie? I'm sorry I'm running like a madman, but... Then, if I'm correct, there's nothing for me left here as well. I've been in there. Nothing else in here. There's nothing in here. Yeah, okay, let's just go up then. Survival of the fittest, Ellie. Remember that. Fuck. You don't have to comment on everything, Ellie. I know it's fucked up. But it's either him or us. And I'm planning to live. Got that. Fuck you. Pills.
Oh, creepy. Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
It's here. I think it's another way up.
Let me try to open it.
Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Mainly because I know what's gonna happen then.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit. Come on.
Just in case.
Ellie. Quickly.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go. There we go.
Bye. Bye, Ellie.
Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
I'll make my way up to you.
Don't do anything stupid.
I'll try. Oh damn, this is dark. This is really, really dark.
It could be it.
Of course.
I don't think I've tried over there yet.
That doorway. Find a way around this gate.
Find a way around this gate. This is also a part that I'm not gonna like.
Damn it, spore.
Oh, shit.
It's so fucking dark. I mean, I know I have to do. Yeah, I know. But let me first look around, because once I start doing that, all hell breaks loose.
I hate these things.
Yeah, me too. I thought of something. Oh yeah, I need a key card. Ah, shit. I saw you. Oh shit, I really hate this part. Fuck. Got a key card. That's part one of this. But then I have to start the generator, and then I have to run like a little bitch. Okay. I think it's time for me to die. Wait, let me quickly scope out the thing. And then it's at the end of this hallway. And then there. Yeah. So here. Here. Down through here. Turn apart. Yeah, I know that. I need one more piece of duct tape. Can I find one more piece of duct tape so at least I can one hit? Damn generator. Oh, here. Here we go.